today's episode, we're going to talk about the styles that have graced the fields of Tokyo Olympics. And joining me today is Xinhua Sports Editor Qin Lao.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Well, first of all, tell us, how many photos does Xinhua Sports Desk release every day?
2300 to 2400.
For each day, So many wonderful photos that have really captured the beauty of the sport, The raw emotions of the athletes, and also among them were some striking images of what Olympians wear.
Great, so how are we going to start this?
Let's start from some amazing hairstyles of the weightlifters.
Go!
This is Nancy Petrosian after winning the women's 76 kilogram division. She is instantly recognized for her pretty headband, which shows the colors of the Ecuadorian flag.
Wow, her compatriot Tamara also wore a striking headband during women's 87 kilogram division.
This is Emily Jade Campbell of Great Britain, competing during over 87 final.
She dyed her hair blue and red to go with the colors of the British national flag.
Yes, it's amazing.
Weightlifting might be all about strength, but I think these hairstyles have added a personal touch to the game.
Right, talking about personal touch, several athletes have shown that they like to wear their team shirts in different ways too. This is badminton men's doubles final, and this is Liu Junhui of China to the left. Seems like he likes to cut his sleeves off.
Maybe to cool himself off.
Yeah, maybe. This is Novak Djokovic at the tennis court. He changed his shirt during a break.
Wow, look how stretchy his new shirt is.
Yes, it is.
Well, some athletes are creative in what they wear during competitions, but in other cases, there is a reason for how they dress themselves.
That is so true. For example, in this photo, this was Team China arriving for the medley relay final. I like to see swimmers arrive at the pool.
Well, I think the thick coats are to keep them warm.
Yes.
Wow, this one looks like a runway catwalk.
She is Wu Qingfeng from China, and she is arriving for the women's 50-meter freestyle final.
Well, in synchronized swimming, athletes are known for wearing flamboyant suits.
Yes, I actually have some photos to show this. This is Huang Xuecheng and Sun Wenyan from China during the women's duet free routine preliminary.
The patterns on their suits match the theme of their performance. It's called the Green Snake, which has its roots in ancient Chinese folktales.
And for this one, I hope the swimmers from the Russian Olympic Committee are not afraid of spiders. For the rifle shooting competitions, the marksman's outfits turned out to be very special.
This is Yang Qian and Yang Haoran of China competing in the 10-meter air rifle mixed team final.
And this picture reminds me of the blockbuster movie posters.
Right.
Athletes have to wear three layers of clothing in this rifle competition. The leather outfit weighs about 4 or 5 kilograms, and its stiffness has to be within a requested margin.
It's amazing,
right?
You know, one of the more unusual Olympic accessories came in skateboarding. Some competitors choose to compete wearing headphones.
Like Jagger Eaton of the United States during the men's street final, he actually talked to journalists about this.
The only reason I was listening to music was because there wasn't a crowd. And I, you know, skateboarders especially, we thrive off a good crowd. The music I was listening to was a mix of new rap and old country music, if that makes any sense.
So what is your dress code today?
I think my dress code today is working hard.
Smart answer.